spoke to Moses, so we're told, and said, go get my people from the hands of old Pharaoh. Moses said, what will I answer when they say who sent you down? Then God said unto Moses, just say it was I am. Showed him past and present of things that were to come. He saw a great new city from heaven coming down. The word and revelation are from the great I life would bring.
But she said there's only one who can save your soul, and he'll shine a light in glory so you can find your way home. And the landing lights, they're shining at home. And there stands Jesus, he's waving.
Glad Hosanna. place where the angels sing. And just what the angel choir's like, I've long been wondering. And when I finally catch the rhythm of the anthem in the sky, I will hear all those angels sing those songs of paradise. I'm intending to be present when that great marriage feast is spread. And I will watch my Savior as he takes and breaks the bread. And I want to see that light that shines upon his blessed face as he lifts once again those nail-scarred hands and leads in saving grace. Oh, when I get up to heaven, when I've run and won this race, saints from every tribe and tongue, their Savior's praises sing. Now when the angel takes that blessed book of life, in which our names are set, it'll be good to be in that number, going down the alphabet. And when he finally comes to my name, and he reads it loud and clear, I'm gonna stand up there on my tiptoes.
People, he is seeking to
blessed sheep. But the power of God will always win the battle. Oh, praise the Lord, somebody's praying for me.
Lord, you are.
down is love. And ask that he meet me in that home above. And when I feel discouraged and I'm feeling blue, thank God I know just what to do. I call on the Master who answers my prayer and gives me a key to my home.
Goodbye.
just a few more. Taste labor, then I'll take my heavenly
Yeah.